Breaking news at the top of the hour. Charges upgraded for the kneeling officer Derek Chauvin in the death of George Floyd. He will now face second-degree murder charges. The other three officers have also been charged with aiding and abetting second-degree murder. All four of the officers have been fired. We'll have more on this case and the protests surrounding it later in our show.